get, the more intense the stunts get. Let him hear it, ladies and gentlemen. You're gonna let Russ Swift know how much you want to see by making a lot of noise.
If you want to see it closer, make some noise, ladies and gentlemen.
This is no big deal because everybody who drives here, I'm sure, can do the parallel park. But my technique is a little bit different. But if there's any learner drivers out there, pay particular attention to this one. And the next time you're out and you're doing instructor and he asks you to do the parallel park, try it like this.
He says try the parallel park like this. We've all parallel parked before, right, guys?
Yes.
Yes? Some of us are better than the others, but of course, Russ Swift is actually in a league of his own. Parallel parking, Russ Swift style. Car of the year. Is that good? Is that good enough for you guys, or you want it closer than that?
Hey. Closer!
That's good?
Closer.
Or closer?
Closer!
Make some noise for you, let's see it closer. Oh. Alright, that's good. Yeah. That should be good already. Yeah, I think that's good. Is that good? That should be good in Russ.
More.
He's confident today.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh.
Whoa. Okay. Can you get out? I don't think you can get out.
Yeah.
Are you out with Subaru? What are your thoughts about this little stunt? Because it is pretty close. This is the closest so far. Is there going to be a discount?
No, wow.
We're going to be free. All right, guys. Parallel parking, Russ Swift style. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Mona, don't move, Mona!